using organic yogurt for nutrients and a bonding agent, transplant fresh moss to where you want it. You can also use buttermilk and ale. It's an inexact science, as there's no definitive voice on whether only certain types of moss grow on certain surfaces, so it's worth experimenting. But do choose somewhere that's damp and out of direct sunlight.